to do a bicycle for you today. Okay, I've got two options for you. Number one option is the easier version. Number two is a little bit harder. Okay, so easier version is you're going to go opposite arm to opposite knee. So straight up, straight down. This is working your obliques. So really think about getting that twist as you work them. That's the first option. The second option is get your legs out nice and straight. Okay, none of this.